Hello, welcome to Simple Answers. In this video, I will be showing you how to delete column on Google Sheets. All you have to do is select a column that you would like to delete. After selecting the column, you are going to right-click on it and you will see the option Delete Column. You will simply press on that option and by doing that, you will be able to delete the column. Hope you found this video helpful and informative on how to delete column on Google Sheets.